Friends, today I'm gonna have to be serious. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of saint. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an